Able Danger was a classified military planning effort led by the U.S. Special Operations Command, SOCOM, and the Defense Intelligence Agency, DIA. It was created as a result of a directive from the Joint Chiefs of Staff in early October 1999 by Chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff Hugh Shelton, to develop an information operations campaign plan against transnational terrorism.
Anyway, it's all done in the best possible taste.
You are pukes. You are the lowest form of life on Earth. You are not even human fucking beings. You are nothing but unorganized, grabastic pieces of amphibian shit.